Olga Carmona's 89th minute goal secured Spain's first ever Women's World Cup final berth, edging out Sweden 2-1 in the semifinal. Spain overcame internal challenges and defeated the second-ranked team, earning a historic chance at the championship. The victory underlines their resilience and sets the stage for a showdown with the winner of Australia versus England in Sydney.